Did you know that during the closing days of World War II, an extraordinary event unfolded at Castle Itter in the Austrian Alps? American and German soldiers, along with French prisoners of war and Austrian resistance fighters, joined forces to defend the castle against an attack by the Waffen-SS. This unique alliance of former enemies resulted in the successful defense of the castle, highlighting the complexity of wartime alliances in the midst of conflict.